It says the weir at Ynysawdre. A teeny drop of water coming down here this morning. Here we have 1, 2, 3 weirs and a big tree stump in the middle of the river here. This is the old railway line from Tondi to Brynmenyn. You're looking in rather a bit of a state now at the moment. And this is the other part, opposite direction, heading towards Brynmenyn from Tondi, the old railway line, disused now. And this by year looks like the old platform area, Brynmenyn. Here is a cycle track, Brynmenyn, not too far away from the Fox. Here we are, down the little hill there now to the right, and we have the old railway bridge, which is by Ynysawdre School. There's actually two bridges, which I will show you in a minute. There's the bridge in the distance. And you might well hear the river off to the left, which is the Garo and Ogmore River combined. And here you should be able to see the two bridges alongside each other. I should add that both these bridges here formed part of the triangle in Tondi, or just outside Tondi in the area of Brynmenyn. And there's the other part of the bridge across the river. Not sure if you can quite see it. There is a decent flow of water going down the river this morning, and it's good to see the old fence put back there. Last time I came up here about a year ago, this fence wasn't here.